was a train going into 3 and I locked it up. And then there was just a train going into 10A right now and I really locked it up.
Okay, but do you think it needs to change? It's probably because the car doesn't have ABS and you're adjusting the braking. Do you want to change the tire?
I'll check if there's a flat spot on that tire.
All right.
I think there is, and it's really hard to
not
lock it up.
Do you feel like you're driving this car? No, that's what it'll feel like if you have a flat spot.
Well, it literally just skidded for about 50 yards.
Yeah. Yeah, he did hit, but only 28. So that was for this wheel.